And it looks like he's broken the record for the loudest burp.